Handcuffs have such a clever design. Handcuffs have a rich history, evolving from early designs in the 19th century to modern innovations. William Hutton and Charles Mastair were key figures in their development. George Carney's swing cuff invention in 1912 revolutionized law enforcement by allowing one-handed use. Today's cuffs are adjustable and feature a double lock mechanism for security. Unlike traditional cuffs, modern ones are adjustable and easy to use. They don't require pre-unlocking. A firm hit on the arm activates them. A small button on the key engages the double lock, preventing further tightening. Made of durable stainless steel, they're secure once on. The locking lever, spring, and double clutch lock ensure stability. Using them is simple. Insert the key, rotate counterclockwise to release the double lock, then clockwise to unlock the cuffs. Rotating sections allow for chain adjustments. For more, check out IQ Echo's subscription service.